think we played them two or three times already. So, but I think the good thing about this tour is that we're playing at home, you know. There's no traveling, so it's a plus for us. We're playing a good team, you know. They're good overall, good defensively, but we're also a good side. We can't take that away. And we have to look at ourselves. And I think past few days when we were talking at training, when a coach asked us how many trophies we have to play for this year, and the guys counted about 6-7 trophies, and Nedbank was one of them. So Nedbank is made the list, so it's our next. it's in the next. It's on our menu. No, we can't make it a crash match because we're gonna play with emotions, and that's what we don't want. I think we're gonna have to be clever about this one. Approach it normal and go on about doing our business quietly. Make sure that we take our chances. You know, I think SuperSport, the resilient side at the back, we have to make sure that we break them and score as many goals as we can, because I think that's what have been our downfall this season. And make sure that at the back we keep a clean sheet. Yeah, look, I mean, personally, I was talking with my dad the other day, and then he was reading my interview just before I got to Sundowns. And then it went like, I joined Sundowns because I wanted to win trophies. And then he was like to me, it's your second season and you're already on your second trophy. So what's next now? And then I told him, listen, I wanna win as much trophies as possible, you know. And I think I couldn't have chosen a better side than Sundowns. So yeah, another opportunity to win another one, the Nedbank. But obviously the first hurdle is SuperSport. You have to overcome SuperSport. No, you can't, you know. To whom much is given, much is also required, you know. You can't complain about having a lot on your plate while your goal is always been to eat. We can't complain. If we want to be a great team, you have to do great things, you know. One of them is playing a lot of games in one season and, you know, still come out on top. That's what we've been doing season in, season out. Before I even came here, the guys were doing it. I just added, you know. But, yeah, I mean, that's it.
It's a bonus that you don't get to travel anywhere, right?
Yeah, definitely. You know, traveling is also nice. You know, looking at other places. You know, some places are very nice. Some places are bad, but you can't complain. You're there to do what you love. So yeah.